We had a really good season. We exceeded a lot of expectations.
We were picked to finish eighth, and we finished fourth, one of three teams to get into the NCAA. There's a lot of individual accomplishments along the way, from, you know, individual awards conference-wise, Breed Reed with All-American.
Only thing we knew about the Big Ten was that these girls were going to be bigger, they were going to be stronger, they were going to be faster. So we prepared in our best way that we could for that, and I think we handled the competition very well.
We really focused on just possession, to keep the ball, working together, trusting each other, and I think it really benefited us throughout the season.
During preseason, we come up with a list of goals, and every year our goal is to be undefeated at home, and we've come closer and closer to that every year.
Really beating top teams like Michigan and Michigan State in our opening weekends, I mean, it was really good for our team camaraderie and being able to get it back on the road and being able to beat big teams.
You know, you sacrifice your body, we don't give up shots, goals, crosses, any of that, so, you know, for those shout-outs, the defense did a really good job, and I think, you know, the 11 people on the field really made a commitment to do that, and it showed.
But we recognize in order for us to be successful, you know, we need to continue the standard of excellence that we have here at Rutgers, and, you know, and continuously, you know, day to day, week to week, month to month, raise the bar.
My favorite memory was probably the Penn State game.
We were going to step on that field and give them everything we had, whether it was win, lose, or tie.
I knew Mike was really prepared, and he's always been really a big part of this program, and him being able to take the reins and kind of lead us to success this year was really special.
We have a new staff, so, you know, I think this being my first year and in the program, organizing the program, and then to the soccer field, you know, it was a good challenge, a challenge that I look forward to every day. And, you know, as a staff, we were, for myself, I was very happy with what we accomplished as a program in the first year. We're competing for championships every year in the Big Ten.
Now, I don't think our goal is to get into the championship, but I think it's to win the whole thing.